Hello, what's up? What's up, YouTube?
Ano mo lang ID ka?
Padung mi maligo sa Maayo Beach. Beach na, dai mi?
Hindi mo sa kuan dito, ano ko swimming pool?
Beach na or swimming pool?
Beach resort.
Beach resort.
Uy, filter to mo.
Ano lang?
Booking ko sa gara, ano?
With sista. With sista and bro Jan. Bro. With kuya. With kuya. Ngadto big Maayo Beach and then walay booking. Pasudlon baka. Pasudlon baka dani. So kung walay booking, diretso na lang mi og Alcoy siguro mangita mi dito og kanang public beach na lang. Inindot na ni Kaligo kay wa may kuan, wa may init. So nindot kay ni pagpangaligo ah kay ulan-ulan, tugnaw kay ni kurog itlog na to ani. And finally, we're here. Abot na mi sa Maayo Hotel. Pangita o parkinganan mi. Look at the view. So this is our continuation vlog from yesterday. Nara si Madam Dunia ang sundan. Madam Dunia with my sister Red. Uy, nainit naman.
Now, gamit na sa Carpania.
Look at the view. Look at the view, guys. So it feels like we're in different worlds. So we're trying to find the reception area so that we can pay our bills for the meantime. So look at the view, guys. So they have a fountain in the middle. Ibabaw sa darang pool nila. Init. Okay, so for the meantime, guys, while waiting for my sister to fully pay sa moang entrance, so chill sa kadirinda kita. Okay, let's go find our cottage. Kung ay cottage for the meantime. So sightseeing sa ta. And then try to check the pool, guys. Try to check the pool. So they have also the public CR. Sorry. So social lang siya. So money lang pool na rin. We're trying to locate our cottage in Pasa Pilipita. So, kung pulaan taog dagat, o pulaan taog swimming pool, pwede na tabuambak na sa dagat. ate dyan. Mapulaan. So, we have another option. Aside sa pool, we can also go directly to the beach. So, ganito rin. As you can see, mura siya o subdivision style ng mga balay, guys. And then, kuhan lang siya kanang for overnight stay ni siya. Okay, so dilig na siya mga subdivision niya for overnight stay. Customer na rin. Okay, so karang taon-taon, maligo ta.